I watch them from the back. The scroll on the wall. I watch them. The cat's meow. Bat apps, apps, bat, app, app, bat, 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 bat. At the back, I sit and stare and I watch them in the real back. Watching them, material crystal wieners, Pagliacci's encore seekers from here where I am, I watch them. Through windows of mist and long trails of dissension and overtures and the back, always from the back. Stupid brutality, roaming the streets, oblivious to trucks and barricades. Stupid brutality hauls itself and its cargo toward where I sit watching them. Red wine on a white sheet of paper, whispers spill over and stain my eyes as I watch them. Noticing again that I never notice the moon when I am here watching myself watching them. The moon, I ask on occasion. Bring the moon home now. Stop this foolish war, these endless barricades, oblivious to shortcuts and other obvious realities. The moon, bring the moon home now. I watch them from the back of the scene, creating more predicaments, vulgar words and devout achievements, determined to say, never, never, never. I myself a predicament, a prediction of approaching daylight and windfalls, shattering the angles in which mist falls, though the mist is so thick as I begin tracing it with my judgment from the back, always from the back. I watch them setting the standard for poverty and wealth. I watch them tinkering with the fundamental message of trust. I watch as they find fortification against a greater God than themselves. I watch from the back. I watch them as thought becomes a single substance, a window of mist. I watch transcendent conditionality evaporate like a fine mist sprayed on the face. I complicit, watch them appear and disappear like windows of mist, odorless windows of mist, permeating or whipped mortal climes. From the back, I watch them. I am an outlaw, trying to bring order into chaotic song. Music is my world beneath this world of words, and paradise is always now. And we are transformed and haunted by ourselves as we struggle to be real, as we struggle to think within this thoughtless world, waiting to join ourselves at the party, waiting for the news to break. And we know that soon the soldiers will be at our doors. We know that only the outlaws can protect us now. It's so easy to say the most complicated things in the simplest ways. I love you. Have a good day. I'll kill you. I miss you. Forgive me. I don't want to be loyal. I just want to be honest. As I watch from the back, as we struggle to be real, complicit, always complicit. Rides on the stock exchange. The dream that just a dreamer of dreams dreams. Red, yellow, black, green, red, black. The patches of pages of cloudy, cloudy dreams, repeating and beating wings apart, landing love in a time of injustice, urgency about craving the apple, even though it's a sin. And here I am, open to the belly of song, spreading the news of the day, the whole damn shot. And we eat, and we drink, and we smash our heads. We eat, and we drink, and we smash our heads. And it's what comes into the back. And it's what comes into the front. And it's what comes into the sides and the eyes and the ears and the tongues. And it's what comes through our very arms and our legs and our fingers and our tongue. Inside the sound, forced inside the body of sound, naked cheekbones, stuffing the nada with notes. From the bottom of ashes and a flaming wizards and a literal star, the curves of old brother, brother, old brother, oh brother, 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 brother. Brother of hearing, brother, brother, brother of hearing, quicken our steps, brother of seeing, make us whole, brother of tasting, feed our blood, and brother of touching, touch, touch, touch our haste with strong hearts in this impermanent world. I watch them from the back, and then the darkness opens up, and there you are. There you are. And paradise is always now. As I watch. As I watch. People who are neutral, who want to stay alive, perform autopsies on stray hairs. Again, the mesmerist asks the Dada informant, what did you do with that young Polish Jew's body? I buried it beneath that simple stone in the graveyard, in that overrated Paris cemetery, on a snowy night, in the middle of the forest. I burnt it in some... He is neutral. He knows that in order to stay alive, one must know how to choose sides and when two heads are better than tails. There is fundamental secularism and secular fundamentalism, martyrdom, belief, godliness, breath, just breathe in, recopy redemption at the beginning of creation, revelation, samsara, action. We tear down the walls, never knowing what it would be like if there were no wall. Look down, there is nothing beneath your feet. Only a cartoon, a misquote. You are a dead horizontal Democrat, a transient god, a leash around your neck. There was a leash of dead ideologies around your neck. Transcendent, obscenely beyond human power, brutal violence, Talmudic muddy conclusions. God runs away from us. God runs away or comes too close, never knowing exactly how long the leash is. Poetry screams reality. Reality is fantasy. He says religion makes good people do bad things. Shifts like traveling across country, continually changing channels on the radio. The American beauty writes from Venice, whipping us into place with a golden voice. She is the brightest spot in a field of light, the echo of an echo of an echo of an echo, the definition of crystal, the subject of dreams, hypnotic and corrosive dreams. Hierarchy in a blood transfusion. The way fruit dies, from outside in, then begins to rot. Piss and tears the same from inside. Blood types differ, but the blood of rich man and the blood of poor man and whore may all be negative 0000. It's heart palpitations, sweat. I am inhabited by five different bodies. Their blood is my blood. Active, dead sea minerals. Their blood has brought me back to life. But not always being led to slaughter. Sometimes they lead us back to our homes. I am writing this in a crowded subway car in a variety of fonts on my way to the academy, afraid that if my foot touches someone somewhere, or I say, God bless you, if someone sneezes, my photo will be snapped, my soul stolen, and I will be hauled off in handcuffs. God bless him. I never knew there was this leash. The lady next to me reads the art section of a famous newspaper. She sneezes as she gets up to leave the train. I say the magic word in German. Gesundheit. She actually says thank you so much for reality, so much for fantasy, so much for the cost of how much the cost is, and so much for the high cost of the low cost of the... Oh, here I am again on my continuing odyssey, dissecting standards, gobbling up useless lines, restructuring, reinventing, resurrecting, mixing the mundane and... mystical. Reincarnating boxing new dryads, and the stranded radar scans my bones and water is the stuff we are made of. Fierce and gentle, warm and cold and boiling and freezing, to drinking and bathing and scalding one's soul, building crumpled fenders. Water is what we are made of. They said it was going to rain later, but we all know that the weather is an illusion. They said the boy might have been buried in the basement, but under tons of concrete, how would one ever know? A legend unearthed after some 33 years, yet another excavation and another expulsion from the garden. Which garden? That garden. Oh, that garden. Another illusion to illusion, the false Eden we've all been expelled from, over and over and over and over again. Blocking off the street so the digging could take place has provided more pedestrian walkways. Holes where there never were any holes. Tourists so anxious for answers and discussions and facts and scenery. Eyewitness news and everyone else, street vendors in their glory. They said that the kidnapped boy would have been 39. Perhaps still is somewhere, since there is no proof he's dead. I missed a headline this afternoon, obsessing over art of a young man that seems like it was made by an old man, and a presumed dead boy who is alive would be a young man today, if today were alive. And I live inside five bodies. And they claim that they discovered invisible blood on the wall where I sat. And then they called off the digging due to severe weather. And I kept watching, just watching them from the back, over and over and over again. Another transfusion of genes buried beneath a simple stone in one of those overrated Paris cemeteries in the back. X amount of time for X amount of crime. Tapped out of self within a neutral space. An inflection. Special modulations. Finally marked, given, received. pushing one's link into a neutral space, producing co-reference, linked up and shut. This is when the storm happens. This is when the new form is formed. Stimulus, nice way to do things, establish an order, a nominal output of here within natural selection and a missing idea. How our traits are passed down. How to throw an inheritance. How to start a revolution. How to bury an ecosystem. Destroy and reproduce our learning processes. Inferred genes. Implanted communications excised from our brains, emerging, submerging, extending the gap, exposing, describing the signs, the turns within the system, sorting the trees through the pathway, the highway, the trail that leads to man, man who goes nowhere, which leads to no one and nowhere. It's like traveling within a 3D space. Language. Language is an organism. Language is. Left to dream, and not even tomorrow. I travel from in the beginning to the change of in the my soul, the only window left unclean, or should I say unwashed. The blues floating around my newspaper eyes, the blues always inside my newspaper eyes, my unrevealed coversions of lies, death in the crypt, still unknown inside me, inside out, still asking, what the hell is it? This tightrope. Who the hell am I, Ethel? My passive bulletin board heart reporting on the hour's events, the ruddy rubric of providence, the glory of faded glory, inclement glory. Passive rider on your clown trip with your crown of thorns, riding this stretch of sunsets as eternal witness or just bad taste. Always anew, every season, always anew, the pods and the monk's breath, always anew, beckoning to you, beckoning, 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 always the decoy, awaiting sail on the foggy morning set in stone in random motion and vertical sleep amidst the conspiracy of silence we all share, Ethel. And as the fool has often said, what the hell is it? There are no secrets. There should be no secrets. Life's no picnic basket, Ethel. There is no forest through the brooms. There's only motion and dust, Ethel. Breathe in, Ethel. What the hell is it? Where's it all gonna go? Where's it to end up on the red planet in frozen water, trapped in space and awaiting council with a gigantic pit? That's what my life's all about, Ethel. A journey into false aesthetics, blind and cursing down some art-littered alley in search of nothing less than the perfect entertainment, nothing more than antithesis. businesses of entertainment itself. Totems and clouds and fishermen, two halves of the same hoop, tangled like fruit in old lace and tripping over ourselves. Ethel, 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 Ethel. Ethel, you know, I could have been you and you could be Ethel, but we're not. And yet we are. So what the hell is it, Evelyn? Who the hell are we anyway? Always in the back, watching, 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 watching. Crumpled hand and loving hand and broken hand and pitchfork nerve rider. Steeple, gun, chrysanthemum and mushroom mineshaft, sulfur mine, unwound shoes. It's hot and it's short and it's funny and it's a slumberless wall of eyes and it's a heavy, heavy sleep. Peel off my heart and place it next to yours. The maid of my dreams awaits me at the end of this heavy, heavy sleep. Where do you live? What's your occupation? What's your education? How do you look? Are you attractive? Very attractive? Average? Skilled? Advanced? Does it matter? Does it matter? It doesn't matter. Are you heavy-handed? What's your religion? What's your ethnicity? Do you have children? Have you ever been married? Cultural interests? Theater? Dance? Music? Art? Film? Does it matter? Does it matter? It does matter. It doesn't matter. It really, it does. Married before? Divorced? Widowed? It doesn't matter. Ever seen a mass grave? A famine-ravaged body? Do you deserve to or desire to have children? What are your athletic interests? Are you very active? Are you occasionally active? Just plain active? It doesn't matter. Where do you live? That doesn't matter. Does it matter? Sure it matters. Do you believe in angels? It doesn't matter. Do you have an advanced degree, a master's degree, a high school, technical, personal? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What's your annual income? What's your social situation? Primary goal? Does it matter? I just want to be honest. It doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter. You know it doesn't matter. Sure it matters. It always matters. My education is, my typical work week is, my single status is, my primary goal is, my annual income is, I am divorced, I am separated, I am widowed, I am wounded, I am a mass grave, I have every degree, I have no degree, advanced degree, master's degree, I graduated from college, I barely finished high school, I have a steady relationship, I have to, my typical work week is 9 to 5, afternoon to evening, late night shift, I'm not working right now, my time is my own, it's all, I have great expectations, I have no expectations, it doesn't matter, sure it matters, it's short and it's funny, it's alone at the table with a guitar solo and a piano sonata and a, you know, Icarus knew, and Icarus, Icarus knew, and Icarus, Icarus flew too close to the sun. Deep sleeping, heavy-handed, heavy-handed. So scream at me.
Thank you.